Friday, we talked of the 25-mile-an-hour winds in Chicago. We now have a sixth home run, this from rookie Shawon Dunston, his first in the major leagues. Dunston, of course, replaced Larry Bowa as the starter. The Cubs just picked up two more, so it's now 7-4 Chicago.